The inoculating loop is sterilized by passing it at an angle through the flame of a gas burner until the entire length of the wire becomes orange from the heat. In this way, all contaminants on the wire are incinerated.